G'day. Let's have a look inside the Black & Decker Brew & Go. Nice mug. Older style thermal mug. Tea, coffee. Okay. That might be a problem to get back inside. Okay. Very simple. Quite interesting. Basically, when you initially turn it on, it presses this switch in. This is a thermal switch, which when it runs out of water, will overheat and turn it off. Basically, water comes in here under gravity, heats up, thermosiphon pushes it up through here, out through here, down through here, down through here, and into your mug. That's pretty cool. Okay, see you. Like, subscribe, usual stuff.